here alone with all of the whispers. I've always had so many dreams, but lately they're becoming visions of melted colors and distortions and buildings and ghosts that haunt me all of the time. And how loudly me.